For the next big step in the Artemis mission to the moon and eventually to Mars. Tomorrow, the rocket stage of the mission will leave the Michoud assembly facility, heading for Florida. More from WGNO's Kenny Lopez.
Crews at Michoud are busy prepping NASA's core stage of the Space Launch System, or SLS rocket, to head out on the Pegasus barge. It'll be a 900-mile journey from the Michoud Assembly Facility in New Orleans East to Kennedy Space Center in Florida.
All built here. We start from the welding side of it. It's designed, built, tested, and shipped out to the Kennedy Space Center.
That's where it'll be integrated with other elements of the rocket to prepare for the Artemis II launch for the flight around the moon and beyond.
The challenges were, you know, getting the facility modified with the tooling and the welding and all the processes to build a rocket for the first time.
Now, you're probably wondering what it looks like inside the rocket. Well, engineers here say that there's four different levels of scaffolding and ladders, and it looks like a jungle gym.
NASA's SLS rocket is the only rocket capable of carrying a crew and large cargo into deep space in a single launch. Boeing built the 212-foot core stage, while Lockheed Martin built the Orion crew module, which will carry four astronauts to orbit.
But we want to have an inflatable habitat on the moon, where you can reside on the moon.
And our very own local rocket factory is taking us to infinity and beyond. Kenny Lopez, WGNO News.
The Artemis II mission to the moon is scheduled to launch in about a year, September of 2025.
On my flight.